What's up guys, XP Mods here, and in today's video we're going to be doing episode 2 of Walking Dead Michonne. Just gonna wait to get on there. No, thank you. Right, so we're gonna go to episodes. And we go on to play, I guess. There we go. Start episode 2, Give No Shower. Let's begin. Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
Yeah, this is where it all went bad. She should just walk in, really, should she?
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Well, I guess we should have just left that bag where it was.
Who the hell are you people?
Or, I don't know, if we stabbed through there, we would have killed the kid anyway.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
And then the sister would have run in and probably like shot the shit out of us. Or
you know,
cried.
Every person
just, like,
we find living,
it anyway.
They got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
It's random, we've established that he's a bit of a woman beater. He enjoys taking it a bit too far. And you see him kick the shit out of Michonne. And he likes to bully people into doing things they're going to regret. As we saw with the guy that was
you're fucking useless.
He's a bit of a wuss,
stops
as you
now.
See now.
Time to earn your keep.
He's, you know, he didn't want to do that. And...
stop!
Yeah,
so...
shit. Shot a hole right through his stomach.
God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
And then I did the good deed there by not letting another person lose their life. But was it the right call? We shall find out.
Please. Okay, I screwed up.
He did indeed, didn't he?
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Okay, we're coming, PE. We're coming.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
But remember, as long as you can, eventually it may have to happen, love. So, you know, you can remember that, but don't shove it in my face when I do ask you to kill someone.
Be still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Well, so they're like our undercover agents at the moment. They're playing both sides.
I couldn't get anything out of them. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Oh, fuck off, Randall.
I have to worry. After last time...
Whoa, get down.
I swear.
It can't.
Okay. Could have been close. Right, come on, Pete. Coming to rescue you, mate. Pull a fucking dart from that thing. Dartboard thing. And wait till Randall comes back and stab me in the eye with it. Little shit. There's two of them up there as well.
They see me gone. Oh, crap. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, shit.
Zachary!
Obviously, AK. Right. Get the AK. Come on,
Samantha put you up
to
this?
The dartboard. Go on, please, the dartboard. Come on. Shit.
Out with it.
She was heading for shore.
Probably headed for shore.
Yeah, let's just lie for our teeth.
Got far.
Fuck you.
Norma. Forget about
you
the girl.
Bitch.
We can figure this out between us.
I'd like
look
that,
at you.
Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Fuck you, Randall. Don't you dare sound that horn. Don't drop it. Stand your ground, Michonne. Throw that! Fucking throw it through the eye! Oh, yes! Yeah, fuck you, Randall. Come on! No! Grab the gun! Come on, eh? Come on. Oh, shit. Why? Get the dog! Come on! Stab it right in her eye!
Randall!
Stay where you are! Norma!
Fuck you, Randall. Go on. Oh, lovely! Nice. Oh, they got fucked. Oh, shit. Norma's gone.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Well, yeah, you know, there was no time for finessing this. It was a touch and go situation, wasn't it? We just had to be quick, be violent. It was all we could do. But, oh shit. Norma, you fucking cow.
Alarm!
I still reckon we should have went with the dartboard route, you know?
Where are the kids?
One for her, one for Randall. Quick on these controls. Shit, so we gotta sneak around. Get out of this shithole.
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma, friend.
What?
We might have to fight our way out.
There's
a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people.
Well, sorry, Pete, mate, but,
I'll give myself
you know,
up.
Pete,
it buys you time
we kind of got no choice. We just have to...
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
We're gonna need to fight, right? That's just the way it's
going. I'd not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Well, we can't just apologize, can we? You. A bit too far for that.
When you get your opening,
a little bit run. Too late.
Gotta stop him now.
Hey, no, get your ass back.
No,
for fuck's sake.
What are you doing?
Just lost you once, we're not losing you again.
I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking
no, you
any
couldn't
chances.
Talk to them. They're all angry, they're not just gonna like. Oh, yeah, shoot that. Kaboom!
Get ready.
Go on. Yeah, get fucked. Oh no, that was our boat!
Stay back. Oh
my God. So we'll get another one. We've got those. Oh! No, Pete!
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat!
Sorry, mate, but we just have not got time to be hoping we can use our words in this situation. You know, just, shit's too risky. Come on, Pete. Get over it.
Hands off!
Oh, fuck's sake. Someone kick her in the head.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this?
Oh, I very much do.
Hey!
Whoa. Hit it, Michonne! Let's go! Fire! Come on, guys, it's spreading too fast!
Look at that. Oh, no, not the engine. Well, hey. Well, we got away. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love chat one of episode two, sweet. Put a gun in my hand. Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for redemption? So here we are.
It didn't have to happen this way.
Well, sorry, Pete.
Keep your machete on your back.
But they wouldn't have listened.
You're crazy if you think Norma would listen to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired.
Yeah, we're pretty good. Any place is better than
you
this
can
shit.
Stay there as long as you need.
I mean, we need to get the hell away from it. Away from that crazy bitch, Norma. Crazy old hag. Whoa.
Michonne?
Is that Flair?
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. Fight. Oh shit. Sniper.
Down.
Get down.
Get to cover. Go. We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Well, actually, use them a lot. Mask yourself in. Why do they always forget that? Like, do you notice that? You know, I don't know if anyone, well, if you're watching it, you probably watch Walking Dead. Do you notice how, like, you can get through the zombies, mask yourself, but initially just cover yourself with blood. I mean, it's showing more in the later.
Jesus Christ, Michonne!
It's like everyone seems to forget, even though they don't prove. I mean, I know it's not that hard to cover yourself with blood. Cover it up and then take it off, put the clean clothes back on, and then put your shitty gloves in, and then you walk past it. But yeah, that's one thing that these guys make you forget.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
See, like, now they're a little bit masked because she's covered in a bit of her blood. But I don't think that's what they're trying to say here. I think that's because they got the two zombies there. But even still. Come on, walk. Oh, shit. Oh, no, here we go. Scary as fuck.
What is it?
Come on, love. Trip somewhere else. Not the time. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Gotta keep going. It's nothing. Come on, just lie. Get out of here. Come on.
Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
I'll be telling people you see things, love. I think you're crazy. I mean, you kind of are crazy.
That's not the point. Be glad it did.
Oh shit. Cavalry's here. Oh, fuck off, Randall, you dickhead. Really don't like this Randall. Come on, let's go. Hopefully we get a chance to kick his ass. That's chapter two done.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it.
You're right, I'm not gonna like it.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Yeah, we kind of just need to rush this one.
Some fucking shortcut. So obvious that's okay? Gonna happen.
Holy shit! Hold on!
It's under control.
I got this.
Come on, you can do it.
I'll meet you up top.
Randall, I found him!
Oh shit! Fucking little snitch!
No!
Shit!
Come on, go. We need to go. You just gotta jump. Pete, mate, why do we gotta be the weakest link? Come on. Oh, come on, you only got shot in the fucking shoulder. Hold A. Just laying there, like, I don't think I'll make it. I won't make it. Go, leave without me. Oh, that was a short episode, wasn't it? Or chapter, whatever. Move. Just love this game of school, though, you know? These achievements, they just keep on coming in. It's like nearly as easy as them games you get on Steam.
My house
just,
is like,
you just load them up and you just get achievement after achievement achievement. It's like this, you know, press A a few times, press the trigger a few times, select a few options and boom, there's your gamer score going up, up, up and away. Up, zombie. What's in your head? One. Lovely. That's just what the doctor ordered.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. It had some supplies just sitting out and...
Corona!
Norma caught me.
Hopefully
I didn't think
not.
She was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Now you stole from her again.
Up,
you know what? Let's just go.
Why
did
you go?
Let you go.
She took pity on me.
Pity on me.
I told her my family was starving.
That was enough. All Norma's being portrayed as the good guy now.
It's like you used up all the pity she's
good
got.
Good guy, good girl. Well, I don't know. It doesn't really look much like a girl, does it?
Time. I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry.
What does these days?
Greg, he didn't think it was safe.
confident.
I should have
listened. Yeah, you should have, love, but I don't know what you're about. I'm dizzy. I can't remember. Oh, for fuck's sake, love, you were shot in the shoulder. Oh, man.
Thanks.
Well, it wasn't a shot, maybe it was a neck. I don't know, it looked like the shoulder at first.
A clear path.
Now it's starting to look a bit like the neck.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse.
Oh, fucking hell, she's gonna die the same day her brother did, man. How morbid is that?
I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your house is safe?
I think so. It's kept us alive for the past... however long it's been. It's hard to find. That's our only real defense, though.
Come on, let's walk a bit faster.
We've been lucky.
Right now, I'll take whatever we can get.
Yeah. For fuck's sake.
I got this one.
Didn't see that one coming, did he?
Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
True that.
I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It wasn't
your
fault.
Not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg?
Well, you say...
It's gonna ruin him.
Let me handle it.
Hey,
I'll tell him.
Basically, my bro got shot. And, nah, I'll just say it for it, won't I? Come on. I mean, it's kind of my fault. My brother got killed, so... You know. Gotta do something to lighten the blur a bit.
Sam, wake up.
Oh, fuck's sake. Not, she ain't gonna die as well, is she? Come on. Too much death in this game.
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come on, can we?
Come here.
Oh.
Michonne, we gotta go.
Yeah, we definitely gotta go. Let's go. Trap. Oh, there's gonna be landmines and everything.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Shit, she's losing a lot of blood. Oh, Rick, come on.
Don't fucking move. Not one more step.
Whoa. We're not gonna hurt you. We just wanna help this girl.
Sam. Is she dead? Did you kill her?
Shut up, let her in.
Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around! Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam?
Fucking hell.
Maybe you shot her.
Oh, shut up and just let us in. Fucking hell, she's dying here.
I can't take that risk. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Fine. Get her in here.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hurry. Ow. She doesn't have Your sister's hurt.
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding. Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
Right, we need to get the vodka bottle. We need to sanitize it. That?
Sam? Sam?
Give Sam a drink!
Sam! Is the bullet still in there? Didn't punch through.
Well,
we gotta get it out, right? There's too much blood.
Yeah, I think Michonne's gonna need the drink, to be honest.
You're gonna have to use this.
Right, I'm guessing we gotta get pliers.
I'll hold her down.
Go on, Pete. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, yikes.
There it is.
Hold drugs, grab a bullet, move it. Oh, we got a bullet. Nice. Right now. Shit, I mean, I don't know, do we just stitch her up? Oh yeah, we got a quarter size, haven't we? It's gonna hurt like a bitch.
This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down! You too!
But, you'll live to see another day, love, so, you know. It's better than not. Ooh. Get away from her. Fuck off, mate. We're saving her life.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Dickhead.
Saving her life.
Yeah, see?
With that?
Not now. Help or get out.
Oof.
James, let me.
Alright, there we go. Snapped into it eventually. Right, come on. We need to courtesize that one. Oh. Yeah, I know. No, it hurts like that, don't it? But saving your ass. I just passed out now. Yikes. Oh, hug your little girl, mate.
Is she going to make it?
Might be the last time you see her.
I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
I told you you shouldn't have left the house.
Tell me.
Now look at you when I'm done.
Tell me.
You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened.
Oh, dude, there's no time to, like, point the finger at. Fuck's sake, man. We just gotta get through this.
Look
Hope
at
she
me.
Wakes up.
I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad?
Crap.
Where's Greg?
Oh, no. Oh. Sam should tell you. Yeah, you should chuck it on her, even though you, like, promised.
No.
They don't remember. Oh, no. That's horrible. Oh, no. I feel well bad. Oh, no.
It's okay, boys.
Oh,
it's okay.
No.
I'm here.
I actually feel awful. Oh, yeah, well, Michonne, love, this ain't the time for your problems, is it? You know, come on. The family's just lost Greg. Oh, I feel proper sad.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Alright, well anyway, we'll end it there for the first part. And we'll be back for the second part tomorrow. Thanks for watching. See you later.